The Battle at Lake Changjin of the year 21st of May have been the Chinese film of the year. But for moviegoers in Shanghai, one young director's debut feature set in the city has stolen its thunder. Released on Christmas Eve, director Xiao Yue's Be For Busy has grossed $37 million so far. For sure, a paltry box office compared to the $902 million of the Korean War epic. However, that this low-budget drama, revolving around middle-age romance, can become the highest-rated Chinese film of the year within 8 days after its release, whereas Battle doesn't even make it to top 10, seems to say a lot about what Chinese audiences currently want and appreciate. Be For Busy, whose Chinese title is Myth of Love, starts with a date of two middle-aged divorcees, middle-class art teacher Lao Bai, played by Xu Zheng, who is also the executive producer of the production, who makes a living by collecting rent on his houses, and advertising director Ms. Li, played by Ma Yili, who lives with her nagging mother and young daughter. While he falls in love with her, she seeks to maintain distance. To impress the hesitant Ms. Li, Lao Bai agrees to his old friend, Lao Wu's played by Zhou Yemeng, offer to open an exhibition of his paintings and makes friends with Li's witty daughter Maya, played by Feng
Wan.
Let's have a look. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.